Friday after Thanksgiving. Saturday morning, doing my normal everyday routine. Felt a little bit of pain underneath the right side of my eye. I thought, well, I better tell my husband just to listen and watch out for me. All of a sudden, this pain, it was a burst is what I call it. Because it started here and it shot like in a circle all the way around the whole side of my right face. And I said, Joe, I said, I'm having, and before I could finish saying stroke, I had passed out. The drooping of the smile, you know, your eyelid, trying to talk, you're slurring your words. All that's true because that's what happened to me. And that's how my husband knew. We called 911 and they did a CTA. It came back showing that it was a bleed and not a clot. The doctor came back and told me, he said, hey, it's actually stopped. A whole bunch of neurosurgeons and everybody would come in asking me all kinds of questions. You know, give you your strength test. That's one of the things in your vision. They were actually surprised that I was able to do as much as I could within the week. I came back at 4.5 months. They wasn't expecting me really to come back at all. I'm just wanting people to know that, hey, this is possible. You can work. It's just something you gotta wanna do. And I'm thinking I'm too young. I didn't want to sit home. I got better things to do in my life. So I fought.